Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about solid pseudopapillary neoplasm imaging. Its synonym to solid cystic pancreatic tumor, French tumor, papillary cystic tumor, solid and papillary neoplasm, solid and cystic acina cell tumor, papillary epithelial neoplasm. Most common sign symptom, large epigastric mass. Other sign symptom, chronic abdominal pain and distension, back pain, vomiting, acute abdominal pain after cyst rupture. A mean age of affected pediatric patient, 17 years old. 6, 9 times more common in female patient. Epidemiology account for 1 to 3% of all pancreatic tumor. Most common primary pediatric pancreatic neoplasm. Top difference analysis: pancreatic cirrhosis, pancreatoblastoma, pancreatic adenocarcinoma. Imaging large, well-defined solid mass of pancreas with variable cystic component, mean size 6 to 10 cm, central area of increased T1 and heterogeneous T2 signal due to hemorrhage or necrosis, peripheral low signal due to fibrous capsule or compressed pancreatic tissue, higher ADC value than pancreatoblastoma. Calcification may be present in 30 to 65%. Most common sign of origin in pancreas, equal body and tail. This is contrast enhancity in an adolescent girl with a solid pseudopapillary neoplasm. So, well-defined hypodense brown mass arising from pancreatic head. It occurs almost exclusively in women in their second and third decade of life. And this is the ultrasound of the abdomen in a jungle with SPN, so a cystic mass arising from the tail of pancreas. They are variable in their appearance with differing solid and cystic components. Ultrasound of an adolescent girl with solid pseudopapillary neoplasm, so large heterogeneous mass of the tail of pancreas. The mass is mostly solid with a small central cystic component. There is a appreciable internal blood flow, solid pseudopapillary neoplasm often present as a large mass with a mean size at presentation of 6 to 10 cm. T1 MR in a young adult woman with a solid pseudo neoplasm, so a hypo-intense mass arising from the tail of the pancreas. On MR, solid pseudopapillary can so mildly increase T1 signal related to hemorrhage. Coronal T2SS FSE MR of the abdomen, so a heterogeneously hyperintense mass of the tail of the pancreas, a common appearance of a solid pseudo papillary neoplasm. These lesions are 9 times more common in female. Contrast intensity of the abdomen show a large heterogeneous hypointense mass arising from the tail of the pancreas. There is a seen a rim of pancreatic tissue splaying along the major border of the mass. Ultrasound in the patient show a heterogeneous mass of the pancreas. The mass is mostly solid but has more central anechoic cystic foci. Solid pseudopapillary neoplasms are typically heterogeneous on image. Contrast intensity of the abdomen. So, a heterogeneously hypodense mass of the pancreatic head confirmed as a solid pseudopapillary neoplasm upon resection. Treatment. Surgical resection can be curative. 95% 5-year survival can rarely have local recurrence after resection. Thank you.